You know what these skeleton heads remind me of? They look just like, they remind me of the cobblers on most of the old New York subway trains, excluding the R-44 and R-46, since they don't have the cobbler like that.